Fine. 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 F This is bull crap. This is bull crap. This is bull crap. This is bull crap.
My next goal is to get a 35. Crash Insanity is a video game that exists. Also, speedrunning is a thing that exists. It's where you're trying to finish a game as fast as possible. The world record for speedrunning Crash Insanity is 13 minutes and 40 seconds, which was achieved by this weird, cringy guy named Noah 3 months ago. My next goal is to get a 13 minutes. In other words, beat the record by 1 second. Hi, Crash Insanity is a... My next goal is to get a...
Blue. Blue. Blue.
In order to beat this, you have to beat the record by 1 second. In order to beat this record, I would like to beat the record by 1 second.
Leave a split T. Leave a split T. Time to open leave a split T. I love leave a split T. Everyone loves leave a split T. This is bull. Ooh. Leave a split T is fun. Great job! Yay! What? What is that? Dirty, 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 dirt. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, okay. Okay, then. All right. Wow, that is fun. Everything. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Well. Stop it, stop it. Stop it, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Oh. 0.70. 0.70. Point 0.7 z.
Record, I would like to just do a million runs. This record, I would like to just do a million runs.
I just love how there's a black bar on the side.
This record, I would like to just do a million runs. However, just do a million runs.
Wow. Stein-ring. Stewan. Waste woosh, was tween story. Stoyan, stewion, stereon. Story we want. Stop it. Stwee squirk squawkwad. Squirk wee guad. Dang it. Squadweed. Dirty, 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 dirt. Dirt. Yup. Squirgwigwid. Squeegwad. Squigwigwanatgwid. Ween. Squirgwig. Squirgwagwigwid. Quop. Squeakwood would. Squeakwood.
Fine. Crash and save. Fine. Crash and save is a video game that exists. Also, speedrunning is a thing that exists. It's where you try to finish a game as fast as possible. The world record for speedrunning Crash and Save is 13 minutes and 40 seconds, which was achieved by this weird, cringy guy named Noah 3 months ago. My next goal is to get a 13.3x. In other words, beat the record by 1 second. In order to beat this record, I would like to just do a look. In order to beat 1 second. In order to beat this record, I would like to... 1 second. In order to beat this record, I would like to just do a million runs. However, it's hard to beat this record, I would like to... Just do a million runs. To beat this record, I would like to just do... A million runs. However, targeted practice in different parts of the run is probably a more efficient way to practice. So for this video, I'm going to practice the part.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 5.
Video, I'm going to practice the part of the run that I find to be the most difficult. Something which we call warps. If you were... Something which we call warps. If you... Warps. If you were playing the game... For setups, I only counted successes if I placed Vortex in a good location. If you were playing the game normally, once you reach this part of the game, you would run over here and go to two levels to beat the game. If you were playing the game normally, once you reach this part of the game, you would run over here and go through two levels to beat the game. Success rate is the rate at which I succeeded as is this. An individual success rate.
Wait.
Portal at the start of Eight Agonies here so that you can go back to the warp skip. The skip's called warp skip. The skip's called warp skip. However, it's either.
Stop it! Yo! Come on!
Individual success rate. All success rate is the rate at which I succeeded at this part and the previous part. Individual success rate. A warp skip. If you were playing the game normally, once you reach this part of the speedrun, however, to speedrun the game, you use a strat called warp skip to skip. The visual success rate is the rate at which I succeeded at a specific part. Success rate. completed Mark Slide Double and went up the side of the Epic's new warp scale, in which he used Vortex to jump. The gameplay on the emulator was significantly different from the gameplay on the console. It did not. The gameplay on the emulator was significantly different from the gameplay on the console. There were two reasons. I decided that I would have to. Normally, Slide Rumble and Bandicoot Pursuit. However, a way around that is to do Warp Skip Portal until you... Normally, you can't get to this part of the portal until you... Cortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal, taking you directly to Aunt Agatha. This skip is very difficult. Use Vortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal, taking you directly with Aunt Agnes. This skip is very difficult to do quickly because you have to do this difficult platforming. This skip is very difficult. This skip is. You use Cortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal. This skip is very difficult. To a specific spot, and then you have to body slam on that instantly with the press of the key. So on October 4th, in which you use Cortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal, taking you directly with hand tag and port to a specific spot, and you have to body slam onto this end, which is very warp skip, in which you use Cortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal. Fine. I should say it is a video game that exists. Also, speedrunning is a thing that exists. It's where you try to finish a game as fast as possible. The world record for speedrunning Crash Insanity is 13 minutes and 40 seconds, which was achieved by this weird, cringy guy named Noah 3 months ago. My next goal is to get a 13.3x. In other words, beat the record by 1 second. In order to beat this record, I would like to just do a million runs. However, targeted practice of specific parts of the run is probably a more efficient way to practice. So for this video, I'm going to practice the part of the run that I find to be the most difficult, which we call warp skip. If you were playing the game normally, once you reach this part of the game, you would run over here and go through 3 levels to beat the game. Rock Slide Rumble, Cute Pursuit, and Ant Agony. However, speedrunning the game, we use a strat called Warp Skip to skip straight to Ant Agony, the final level of the game. This portal at the start of Ant Agony is here so that you can go back to previous levels of the game. Normally, you can't get to this part of the portal until you've completed Rock Slide Rumble and Bandicoot Pursuit. However, a way around that is to do Warp Skip, in which you use Cortex to jump up the side of the lab and make your way up to the portal, taking you directly to Ant Agony.